Welcome to SUBHANI'S channel. I hope you will like this video. We have been hearing plenty about the upcoming Samsung Galaxy S20, previously known as the Galaxy S11. This week, and a newly leaked image gives us some idea of what the rear camera array on the Ultra model is going to look like. Not only that, but the image posted by tipster Ishan Agarwal on Twitter makes another mention of the 100x digital zoom that's supposedly coming to the most powerful and most expensive S20 in the range. That matches up with spec shares we saw yesterday and other rumors that they have been floating around in the last few days. It appears that the Galaxy S20 Ultra is going to have a very impressive quad lens camera attached on the back, and Samsung is apparently so proud of what it's been able to put together that a 100x label will be attached right by the periscope camera that also offers up to 100x optical zoom. Though we are not sure if that's truly optical or not. Optical zoom means zooming in without and loss in picture quality. Cameras do. Even when we are zoomed in, all the original detail is retained up to the zoom level limit. Digital zoom, meanwhile, uses software trickery to make educated guesses about detail in images and where pixels should be put as a picture get bigger. It's not considered as good as optical zoom, but it's easier to do on a phone with limitations on space. With Google, Apple and others now relying on heavily on algorithm and digital enhancements to make mobile pictures the best they can be, the line between digital and optical zoom is blurring. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you will like. Please like this video and subscribe this channel and press the bell icon due to notification when I uploaded the new video. Thank you.